was not allowed to sell to the mainland of China due to lack of government permit. The factory was under a difficult circumstance. On June 1st, 1997, Dr. Zhou Zhu was entrusted as the general manager of the automobile
factory.